Howdy everyone, today we're going to do the T-test with the Athena machine. In theory, alkalized water should work better with a T-bag because of microclustering. Again, microclustering is when water molecules form groups of 4 to 6, which helps the water permeate through your body's cell membranes. We have tap water here on the left, and Clear Zone's alkalized water on the right. Now, to explain what's going on, both cups of water are at the same temperature, same volume, etc., but different content, and that's what's important. We'll see the tea bag sink and the water begin to turn golden amber. For anyone interested, we used Inti Zen brand tea. We're watching this at 8 times speed, and the actual test takes roughly 5 minutes. There is, of course, something we can't show you here, and that's how much tastier the tea on the right becomes. It's smoother, richer, and less cloudy, but for now, you'll have to take my word on that. We are already seeing the water change color. Really astounding, but wait until we stir the contents. A note about why this video is so important, we've done a lot of research on the benefits of alkalized water, and there's some blatant dishonesty out there. Pictures showing the alleged results of the T-test are sometimes obviously manipulated, which is why we elected to use a video. You saw me fill up the cups, drop in the tea bags, and now we're seeing the process happen right before our eyes. Here I've stirred the water with a spoon. I promise that I gave each glass a fair shake. There you have it, folks. Visual proof that Clear Zone's alkalized water is microclustered.